Hi everyone, Rhonda Robson with Rhonda's Tri-RRR-tistry. Today's technique of fluid art that I want to teach you is how to do a flip cup. I really love using the flip cup, especially when I use treadmill silicone. So let's get you down on the canvas and show you how I do a flip cup. All right, bye for now. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to click the notification bell and comment down below on how you do your flip cups. All right, talk to you soon. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and comment down below. Tell me what you liked about this, what you'd like to see in the future, and then of course don't forget to click the notification bell so that way you can get notifications when I get a new video up. Thanks everyone, have a great day. Bye for now.
Thank you.
Thank you.